firstly, we test this frequency. You can see here. And we tested this one. Okay, we tested this one. Okay, now we change the frequency. Press the first one, tie. And press the last one for 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And release the first one. Now you can see the frequency become to this one. Let's press it. You can see the frequency 315.3. Okay, that's the step of how to change the frequency. This video is made by Nancy for
Andrew.
Andrew, okay. Bye-bye.